All right. All right, here we go, beautiful ladies. Pilates. All right, so as per usual, let's sit in our simple seated position. And we'll rest our hands on our legs, sit up nice and tall, and take a nice deep breath in through the nose. And exhale as you circle that head all the way around. And take another deep breath in. And exhale, reverse that circle. And head back to the center. Let's roll our shoulders to the back. Loosen up those shoulder joints. Good, roll those shoulders forward. And then lift those arms out and up. Inhale. And exhale, open. And stretch that right arm over the head. And then let's lift and twist. Right hand behind you, left hand on the knee. And release, reach that left arm out. Inhale. Exhale, nice long stretch. And lift and twist. Let's straighten our legs out in front of us. Lift the arms up, take a deep breath in. And then exhale, forward fold, belly button in, drop your head, hold that stretch. Whew. And then let's look up and flex, open that chest, shoulders back, try to lengthen that spine. If you can, grab those toes. Yes. And round and point, scoop that belly button back in. And roll it all the way up. Good, let's sit up tall and let's separate our legs slightly and warm up our bodies with a spine stretch and a saw. Fingertips down, open that chest, flex those feet. Take a breath in, exhale, belly button in, slide your hands forward. And then slide back up, arms up to a T. Good, twist to the right. Reach. Back to the center. Twist to the left. Good, reach. Back to the center. Good, fingertips down, repeat, inhale. Exhale, scoop and slide. Slide it back up, stack your spine, arms to a T. Twist to the left, inhale. Exhale, saw. Back to the center. Twist to the right, inhale. Exhale, saw. Back to the center. Fingertips down, two more times, inhale. Exhale, scoop and slide. Slide it back up, arms to a T. Twist to the right. And saw. Back to the center. Twist to the left. Saw. Back to the center. Excellent. Fingertips down. Last time. Inhale. Exhale. Scoop and slide. Slide it back up, stack your spine, arms out. Twist to the left, inhale. Exhale, saw. Back to the center. And twist to the right. Saw. Back to the center. And rest those arms. Bring those legs together, soften those knees. Roll it down to the mat. Good, let's just warm up with some knee sways. Arms straight out from the shoulders. Feet and knees together. rib cage and belly button pulled in. Take a breath in. Exhale, knees fall to the right, look to the left, pull that stretch to start with. And bring it back to the center, inhale. Exhale, knees to the left, look to the right, hold that stretch. Back to the center. And let's gently pick up the pace, sway to the right. Back to the center. Sway to the left. Back to the center. Sway to the right. Back to the center. Left. Center. Let's pick our feet up. Off the mat, rib cage pulled in, knees lined up with the hips. Inhale. Exhale to the right. Back to the center. To the left. Center. Good. Let's pick up the pace. Right. Center. Left. Center. Right. Center. Left. Center. One more set. Right. Center. Left. Center. Good. Extend those legs straight up, side to side, or tick-tock. Inhale. Exhale. Take it to the right, sir. Gently. And back to the center. Inhale. Exhale. Take it to the left. Back to the center. And then let's pick up the pace. Take it to the right. Back to the center. Left. Center. Right. Center. Left. Center. One more set. To the right. Center. Last time. Left. Center. Excellent. You're going to lift your head and shoulders up off of the mat. Keep those legs up. Let's go right into a scissor. Reach up towards those feet. Take a breath in. Exhale. Grab the right leg. Left leg falls away. Nice. And switch. 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 One more set like this. Switch. And switch. Fold your hands behind the head and pick up the pace. Good. Switch. 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 Good. And do a reach across. One arm reaches across the straight leg. And twist. Good. Twist. 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 Good. One more set. Twist. Last time. Good. Hands back behind the head. Double straight leg stretch. Inhale. Exhale, lower the legs no farther than halfway, and then lift it back up just as carefully. Inhale, exhale, lower. 4, 3, 2, 1, lift. 3, 2, 1, and lower. 3, 2, 1, lift. Inhale, exhale, lower. Lift, last two. Inhale, exhale as you lower. And lift. Last time, inhale. Exhale, lower. And lift. Excellent. Head down. Knees into the chest. Ooh. All right, let's take our feet down. And let's do some bridge work. Arms down by your sides. Take a breath in. Exhale, till your hips peel off of your mat. And then we're going to peel it back down. Pull the rib cage in. Pull one vertebrae at a time down to that mat. Inhale. Exhale, repeat till your hips peel off of your mat. And then take it back down. Inhale. Exhale, tilt and peel. And take it back down. Inhale. Exhale, tilt and peel. And take it back down. Let's do two more. Inhale. Exhale, tilt and peel. And back down. One more time. Inhale. Exhale, tilt and peel. Good. If you can, take your right leg off the mat. Lower your bottom down. And then lift it back up. Take that right foot down. If you like, left leg up. Good. Either hold it or lower your bottom down. And lift. Good. Take that foot back down. One more set. Right leg up. Either hold that position or lower your bottom down. And then lift back up. And take that foot down. Nice, ladies. Last time, left leg up. If you'd like, dip your bottom down and lift it back up. Good, take that left foot down. And gently lower that spine, one vertebrae at a time. And then pull the knees into the chest. And then let's do some rolling. Tug those knees in and roll it up. All right. We're going to start in a rolling like a ball, so hands in front of the shins, or you can lock your hands or clasp them if you like. Belly button in, round your spine. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, roll back. And up. Nice inhale. Exhale, roll it back. And up. Nice modification, Jenny. Inhale, exhale, roll it back, and up. Ooh. Good, one more like this, inhale, exhale, roll it back, and up. Good, you can either take it to a tabletop position for your open leg rocker, or you can straighten your legs. Remember, you can grab anywhere, or Jenny, you can keep repeating that. Lovely, roll back and roll up. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, roll back. And up. Inhale. Exhale, roll it back. Good, two more. Inhale. Exhale, roll it back. And roll it up. Nice. Last time. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it back. And up. Excellent. You could stay wherever you are. If your legs are in teaser, great. If they're in tabletop, great. If they're down, great. Wherever you are, you're just going to control your upper body down one vertebrae at a time and keep those legs where they are. Excellent. Knees into the chest. And let's take it into our leg circles. Just drop our feet down to the mat. And you're going to take your right leg out. So we start with those smaller circles and progress. Wherever you are, you want to keep everything nice and tight. Rib cage pulled in, belly button pulled, everything still, especially that left knee. Only the right leg is working. And here we go. We're going to circle down and up. Repeat. Circle down and up. Two more. Last one, this direction. Lovely, reverse your circle. Good, three, two, last one. Legs straight up, big circle, take it out, draw it down, lift it straight up, take it out, draw it down, lift it straight up, beautiful, two more, take it out, draw it down, lift it up, last time, take it out, oops, draw it down, lift it up, and then we're going to reverse, take it forward, out to the side, and lift to the ceiling, forward, side, lift to the ceiling, forward, side, lift to the ceiling, one more time, forward, side, lift to the ceiling. Good, straight leg lift, we lower and lift, lower, lift, and even here, rib cage pulled in, core engaged. Good, last two, last one. Nice, take that right foot down, left leg out, small circles. Good, engage that core. Here we go, we circle for four, three, two, one, and then reverse, four, three, two, one. Take that leg straight up, big giant circle, take it out, draw it down, lift it straight up, good, take it out, draw it down, lift it up, take it out, draw it down, lift it up, last one this direction, out, down, up, reverse, take it forward, side, ceiling, forward, side, ceiling, two more, forward, side, ceiling, last time, forward, side, ceiling, good, straight leg lifts, we lower the leg and then we lift, lower and lift, lower, lift, lower, lift. Good, last two. Last one. Excellent, take that left foot down. Good, let's take it into a bent knee roll up. If you have your light hand weights and you want to use them, go for it. It increases the core intensity, also adds a little shoulder and arm action, a little more upper body, as well as a little more core. So this one, I like to take my feet just a tad bit farther away from my bottom so we can really work on our core muscles and our posture. Take a breath in. Exhale, lift your head, peel off of your mat, reach up to the ceiling. Nice long spine. Good, and then scoop and take it back down. Excellent. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Good, long spine, open that chest. Scoop, take it down. Yes, 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 yes. Either hold halfway or continue all the way. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Lift and lengthen. Good, scoop. Take it back. Good, inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Lift and lengthen, open that chest. Good. Take it down. We're going to go into a half roll. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Stop halfway. Let's open the chest. Let's do our little diagonal rotation. So you're going to open your right arm. If you can't even touch the back of your mat, bring it back to the center. Open the left, really work on your range of motion. Yes, back to the center. Good, scoop and either keep holding that or take it all the way back. Inhale, exhale, roll it up. Open that chest, lengthen the spine. Left arm opens. Back to the center. Right arm opens. Back to the center. And scoop and take it down. Either hold halfway or all the way. If you'd like, you're going to take your right leg off of the mat. Like a half of a teaser. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Open that chest. Yes. Open to the right. Back to the center. Open to the left. Back to the center. Take it down. Good. Take your right foot down. If you'd like, lift that left leg out. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Open the chest. Open that left arm. Back to the center. Open the right arm. Back to the center. And take it down. Excellent. Take that foot down and let's slide our legs straight out in front of us. And then let's take our arms and lift them up over the head. So we're going to merge and do a straight leg roll up. So again, if you need to, you can start halfway up. Take a breath in. Exhale. Roll it up. Reach. Lift. Keep your arms straight out in front of you. And then scoop. Take it down. Yes. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Sit up tall. Arms stay straight out in front of your shoulders. Straight spine. Scoop. Take it down. Two more like that. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Reach. Sit up tall. Let's add a twist to this set. Open the right arm. Again, really work on your range of motion. Back to the center. Left arm. Back to the center. Take it down. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Reach. Sit up tall. Open that left arm. Really open and hinge. Yes. Back to the center. Right arm. Back to the center. Scoop and take it down. If you can, we're going to lift a leg when we roll it up. You can do it bent or straight. We're going to change that body position again to like a teaser or a diagonal line. Inhale. Exhale. Roll it up. Open that chest. Good. You're going to take it right back down. Excellent. Inhale. Left leg. Roll it up. Little baby teaser or a half a teaser. Open that chest. Yes. Scoop and take it down. Inhale. Right leg, exhale, roll it up. Open that chest. Scoop, take it down. Inhale. Exhale, left leg. Roll it up. Open that chest. Yes, scoop and take it down. You can continue the singles, or if you'd like, you can lift both legs. If you'd like, you can do a tabletop or a teaser. Take it back down. One last time. Inhale. Exhale, either left leg or both legs, tabletop or teaser. Good. Scoop and take it all the way back down. Excellent. And rest. If you have your weights, toss them aside. Pull those knees into the chest. Ooh. All right, let's do a little bit of lower ab work, and then we're going to flip it over. So this one is mini jackknifes, which I love. It's not a lot of movement, so not a lot of swinging, more control. A lot of people like to swing, especially in traditional workouts, but with Pilates, it's more about control. So literally, we're just trying to lift a little bit, all right? So we're gonna do 8 minis, and then we're gonna change the position of our legs, which makes it a little more challenging. Arms by your sides, slightly lower. Take a breath in. Good, exhale, lift, and lower. Inhale, exhale, lift, and lower. Yes, inhale, exhale, lift, and lower. Excellent. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Last two. Lift, lower. Last one. Lift. Good. Lower. You can rest or repeat, or take your right leg, cross it over the left. You can soften it by bending that left leg and doing it like a tabletop. Otherwise, straighten that leg, and it's forcing you away. That's where your challenge is. Slightly lower that leg. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. And lower. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. Lower. Two more. Lift. Yes. One more time. Lift. Excellent. Changing sides. Good. Lower that leg. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. Yes. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. Beautiful, ladies. Two more. Lift. Last time. Lift. Woo-wee. And rest. That one gets me every time. All right, take your feet down. Let's flip it over onto our bellies. All right, so this one, we're going to do our double leg kick. So you're gonna clasp your hands behind you. Remember, if you can't reach or if that's uncomfortable for your shoulders or for anything, for any reason, just reach down beside yourself. All right, either way, arms down beside you or behind your back. You're gonna kick your legs back to your bottom 2 times, flexing and pointing. Flex, point, lower, activate those hamstrings. Take a deep breath in, and then exhale. Lift your lower body, lift the upper body, chin up, squeeze those glutes. Yes, take it back down, gorgeous, Carolyn. Kick twice, kick, kick lower, inhale. Exhale, lift. Good, lower. Repeat, kick. 1, 2, lower, inhale. Exhale, lift. And lower. And repeat, kick. 1, 2, lower, inhale. Exhale, lift. Lower, last 3. Kick. 1, 2, lower, inhale. Exhale, lift. And lower. Kick. 1, 2. Lower. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. And lower. Last time. Kick, kick. Lower. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. And lower. Good. Hands by the chest. Press it up. Ooh, pull it back. Child's pose. Belly button pulled in. Stretch along the length of your spine. Alrighty. Sit down on your right hip. We're going to do some triangles, which this one's great for core and it's great for upper body strength as well. Your knees are together and your top leg is forward. Yes, and the feet are flexed and kind of staggered right behind each other. And this one, just a reminder, is like a, it's like a twisted downward dog. So we're just trying to make that little triangle shape with our body, very core oriented. And again, upper body. Take a deep breath in. On the exhale, lift your hip off the mat, point your bottom up to the ceiling, press back on your arms, pull your belly button in. Take your right knee under, lower that hip down to the mat, tap it down, inhale. Good, exhale, press it back up. Push back, belly button in. Yes, take that right knee under, lower your right hip down, work those obliques as well. Inhale, exhale, press and push. And take that knee under, lower that right hip down, challenging those obliques. One more time, inhale, exhale, press, push. And take that knee under, lower those hips down. Good, you're gonna stagger a little bit more and lift, give that wrist a break, and we'll do the little mermaid while we're here on this side. So just grab onto your left ankle, reach that right arm out, inhale. Exhale, stretch, and then lift back up. And repeat, stretch, lift, stretch, lift, stretch, lift, stretch, lift. Last time. Stretch, lift. Very nice. Swing those legs around to the other side, starting with that triangle. Legs stick, keep close, and then take your top leg forward, feet are flexed. Both hands down. Good, take a breath in. On the exhale, bottom up, press back on the arms, belly button in. Take that left knee under, gently lower. Inhale, exhale, press it up, push it back. Take your left knee under, gently lower that left hip down. Good, two more, inhale. Exhale, press and push. Take that left knee under, gently lower that hip. Good, last time, inhale. Exhale, press and push. And take that left knee under, lower that left hip down. Yes, and then stagger and sit up tall. Grab your right ankle, reach that left arm out. Take a deep breath in. And exhale, stretch and lift. Good, stretch and lift. Stretch, lift. Three more, stretch. Lift, last two. Stretch, lift. Last time, stretch, and lift. Very nice, and let's take it into a tabletop position. You're gonna reach your left leg back. You can do this with just the leg, or you can make it more challenge on your core and your balance by also reaching your right arm forward, left leg up. Yes, single knee pulse. Take a breath in. Exhale, right elbow, left knee. Yes, reach back out, inhale. Exhale, pull, really crunch it around your spine. Reach back out, inhale. Exhale, pull. And reach, inhale. Exhale, pull. Reach, pull, reach, last two, pull, reach, last time, inhale, exhale, pull, reach, excellent, take it down, bring it back to tabletop, changing sides, right leg back, left arm out, right leg up. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Pull. Really crunch it in. and reach. Inhale. Exhale, pull. Reach. Pull. Reach. Pull. Reach. Pull. Reach. Last two. Pull. Reach. Last time. Pull. Reach. And take it down. Good. Pull it in. And stretch it back. Child's pose. And then let's roll it up. Good. Let's finish some with some reverse plank today. So again, very joint oriented, total body actually, your glutes, your back, your arms, your joints, your core. If this one doesn't work for you, remember we're trying to get a diagonal line. If that doesn't work for you, you can always do a bridge. So we're trying not to sink in the middle, either position. You don't want to sink into the shoulders or let your butt hang down. So try to make some nice lines. Hands facing your bottom. Good. Either your feet are flat on the mat or they're stretched out in front of you. Take a deep breath in. Exhale. Bottom up. Open that chest. Chin up. Yes. And gently lower. Back down. Inhale. Exhale. Press it up. Nice. Gently lower back down. Two more if you'd like. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. If you'd like, right leg up. Lower. If you'd like, left leg up. Remember, you don't have to. Lower. Bottom down. Last time. Inhale. Exhale. Press it up. Either hold or if you'd like, left leg up. Yes. Right leg up. Excellent. Lower back down. Woo-wee. Fold it over, belly button in. Stretch your spine. Fold your wrists the opposite direction. Stretch those wrists out. Whew. Good. All right, let's swing our legs around. We actually have a couple more minutes, so let's actually finish with balance because we all need work on our balance. Toes under. And just roll it up to a standing position. So knees are soft, belly button in, and roll it up. All right, so this is stretch and strength, and we're gonna work on our balance, but we're staying on both feet today. All right, so it's an around the world, and then we're gonna do a flat back. So excellent for length and strength. Reach your arms up to the ceiling. This one's done also with a Pilates ring. Shoulders down, so pretend you're holding something so your shoulders stay nice and lined up. Take a breath in. Exhale, reach over to the right. Good, release and circle around so your belly button stays pulled in. Drop that head. You're gonna circle around to the other side and then twist your torso, line up those shoulders and lift back up. Good, really working those obliques. Inhale, exhale, take it to the left. Nice stretch and then release. Belly button in. Engage that core. Protect your spine. Twist to the other side. Work those obliques. Lift back up. Good. Now we're going to go straight forward. I'm going to turn so you can see me. Weight over the balls of your feet. Lengthen your spine. Head is lined up with your arms if you can. Yes. And just lift straight back up to the ceiling. That part is the balance part. Yes. Take a deep breath in. And then you're going to repeat, stretch to the right, and then circle all around. Sorry, repeat the around the world. And twist, work those obliques, lift back to the center. Good, stretch to the left, inhale. Exhale and release, belly button in. And twist the torso, work those obliques, lift back to the center. Good, flat back, inhale. Exhale, weight over the balls of your feet, belly button in. Try to keep your arms by your head, lined up with your spine. Yes. And then lift back up to the ceiling. Good, let's do that one more time. Back to that around the world. Inhale to the right, exhale. Circle around, belly button scooped in. Twist that torso. Lift back to the center. Yes, stretch to the left, inhale. Exhale, release, circle around. Twist that torso. And lift back up to the ceiling, yes. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, forward, belly button in, weight over the balls of your feet. Line up your spine, open that chest. Yes, lift back to the ceiling. And open those arms. Ooh, step to the back edge of your mat. Forward fold, chin to chest, belly button in. And then walk yourselves out, knees or plank position. Good, from knees or from plank if you can. Right leg up. Lower. Left leg up. Lower. Right leg up. Lower. Left leg up. Lower. Right leg up. Lower. Left leg up. Yes, one more set. Right leg up. Last time, left leg up. Excellent. Lower yourself down to the mat, either from the knees or from plank. And hips down, point your feet, inhale. Exhale, press it up. And let's pull it back, child's pose, forehead on the mat. And roll it all the way up. And let's sit on our bottoms. And finish how we started, simple seated position. Tuck those legs under you, sit up nice and tall, rest the hands on the legs. Let's fill the lungs with oxygen. Take a deep breath in, fill the lungs with air. And gently exhale. If you'd like, circle that head gently around. And take another deep breath in, fill the lungs with oxygen. Exhale, reverse that circle ever so gently. And head back to the center. Arms out and up, take a deep breath in, palms together overhead. Exhale, pull it down, prayer position, thumbs rest in the center of the chest. Hinge forward slightly with the upper body, belly button pulled in. Place the thumbs between your eyes. And let's bow our heads forward. Thank you for working out with me today, beautiful ladies. Namaste. Yay. Woohoo. Well, I feel better. I hope you guys feel better. Say goodbye to the recording.